Gareth, you touched on this in the main program about the issue of dual contracts and your opinion on those. Just wanted to get into the psyche of some of the players. Gareth Anscombe is an obvious one to choose because he's coming over from New Zealand as a qualified Welshman. He's got a Welsh mother, but he'll be